natural gifts. Sponsored by Mutala Uganda Charity. My sponsor is Sarah Biko. I have just completed my senior four and I have 27 points at Mutala Secondary School for my ordinary. My parents are one of the vulnerable groups. My mom is deaf and my father is deaf. My mom cannot see. My mom separated with my father due to family conflicts. We are four children, of which two are sponsored by Mutala Uganda Charity. My sister is Mbatude Janet. My two brothers, one is in his primary school, and the other at Kampala. My father is at his home, but my mother is with our grandmother. Our bedroom where I get food like sweet potatoes, bananas, and some yellow bananas. The small and the big ones. It's avocado trees, which we sell and we get some money for other requirements like salt. There is also cassava. We get this avocado from our garden and we sell it. These tomatoes, we just get them from other sellers and we bring them here to sell in order to get other requirements. We get these yellow bananas also from our garden, which supports us from buying clothes and other requirements. The charity has also provided us with goods which we care for every day, and we provide them food, water for their proper growth and movement. And I use it for studies. But we got the difficulties in getting paraffin, which we used to put in the lamp. And Mutala Uganda Charity provided us with a solar system. My mom got blind after the fight with my dad, who punched her next to the eyes. After that, my mom started crying as if she was running mad. And they got treatment for that kid. That I took the children at the poor government school, which is Mutala Junior School, and I started paying a little for the fees, and they were studying at their school. I went to Madame Grace's home at early morning. Afterwards, the children got pictures of which they were sent outside the country for a sponsorship. More than eight children got sponsorship, of which I was in primary two, and my sister Mbatude Janet was in primary five, and we started at Dennis Katumba Primary School. After completing our primary level, we went to Mutala Secondary School. And Mutala Uganda Charity for sponsoring my children for their future. For caring for my students. And Mutala Uganda was the second student in Mutala District, and she's on government scholarship at Mutala University. I thank the sponsorship for their devotion heart towards us, the children of the vulnerable people. As for now, we are heading for our future, and I really thank Mutala Uganda Church as well for caring for us and sponsoring us as school. Present Mutala Uganda Charity, we would have not got treatment for our mom, and our grandmother could not even afford to pay our school fees at the schools and treating our mom. We would not have got the solar system, which enables us for provision of light and education. If it wasn't Mutala Uganda Charity, we would have not got the pigs which enables us to get some money for us. And if it wasn't Mutana Uganda Child, we would have not got school requirements and we would have been chased away from schools because of school fees. I thank Mutana Uganda Charities and the sponsors as well for funding their money for the students, because if they weren't around, we would have been sweet children, students who practice mob justice, we would have been thieves, robbers, and I thank for their heart because they have indeed make our future bright, and I pray that let Mutana Uganda Child to live more years and their sponsors, and I pray that God provide them whatever they need and provide them more money and bless their hearts.